Atlas Shrugged Part 2 captures the very essence of the fight that you see in America today. The question is, do you own yourself? Do you own what you produce? Do you have a right to say what you want to say? Or does someone else, someone from the government, some crony capitalist that has cut a deal with a committee chairman, do they get to decide? That's what this movie's about. It is so timely, given the debate that's going on in America today. You got to see Atlas Shrugged Part 2.